Spain?
There's
some mercenaries
in town.
No.
Ah, dang it, I'll come.
Here's the Father Spain. I'm gonna put the Father Spain. No, wait a minute, gotta move this over. Anyway, I take the Father Spain, place it here, put another card on top. Snap my fingers, and now the Father Spain has jumped to the top. And Matt, now a different card is on the bottom. Neat illusion, folks. Oh, by the way, that's the Ten of Spades, right? I think you were just seeing things, but really it was the Five of Spades that jumped to the top. See, all illusion is all in the mind. It's all misdirection, time misdirection. You gotta know where to look before and after the illusion starts. Even before the show starts, there's information to help you understand the big, big illusion for the finale. Even walking through the Great Wall of China, you gotta know where to look. I learned that from other musicians on the internet.
You knew where to look, you would automatically know where it is.
Yeah. He said, Bill, if you got the original special, and I'm thinking, yeah, I do. There's a ladder before the show starts. There's a ladder behind the people. That's where he gets out of the stairs and gets up there. Now, the
name. Ready, Bill?
And then.
Okay.
Yeah.
People, my initials are sweet.
Yeah.
Look, bro. You know how you have three initials: your first name, your middle name, and your last name.
Yeah.
I can explain my first name, last name, and middle name in two letters.
Okay.
W.
Yeah.
M-P.
Yeah, M-M, you got the W and flip it, you got M-P. You just said M-P or W-P, but you go, William, Marcel, Page, yeah. What was that joke about the clowns in a car?
Nothing.
Nothing?
People will take that offensive.
What about the one about the Mexican one?
We'll take that offensive too.
Oh. Well, comedians do it every time. I don't know.
Comedians have bodyguards.
Oh, okay.
I don't.
Look, he's levitating, folks. Midair. What was that?
Can we do my hat trick?
Yeah, we can do that. Gotta get the hat on.